place I know. Without nothing to me, some unconscious junkies. Do they really want to be saved? Others have their own stories. Wedding streets are paying. I'm just out on probation. All off the King's Cross station. From a ride to hell's damnation. It's Christmas to be asked of all of our names. Why can't they really see this? This reluctant view of kindness. People walk for open blind. I can't see it's a two-way business. These city streets ain't paved with. These city streets ain't paved with gold.
How
you doing, Bill? All these many different stories. Many different stories to be told.
Brotherhood
of humanity should be offered one for all.
Oh,
these ideas. turn the world's joy to tears.
Don't be stupid. We've been on it all day long.
Hang on,
we'll be
popping out. Everything can I share, being turned to fears. But if we stand side by side, show you how to pride. We can now swim with the narrative, swim against the tide.
When we play
of all mankind, should not be living fear. The bell of freedom is the sound we all want to hear. We're the prophets and more prophets, if we feel lost. Songs of ordinary people that can be the cause. The next generation are our only hope. It's genocide or suicide, passing on the road. To live in hope, a prayer today. When the madness and corruption fades and goes away, when the children will be safe, go outside and play. And the children will be safe, go outside and play. And the children will be safe, go outside and play. When the corruption and the madness fades and goes away,
we'll be right back.
She's got the plan, baby. Thank you. That's a song I wrote many years ago. It's called Answer All Your Questions. So this is a newer song. I played it here last time, wasn't it? And it's called Don't You Understand the Truth.
Thank you. 'Cause I know that you feel somehow. You're the closest to heaven that I've ever been. I don't want to go home right now. All I can taste is the smell. And all I can breathe is your life. Sooner or later, this moment, as a stone on earth, it's night. And I'm so
my heart.
Here tomorrow. for that circumstance with this no singing sound. Tell her how I feel.
And filled me with hope. Explain this the life he's chose. It's happening first time traveling on my own. Feel like there's no limits to where I can go. I could meet anyone, anywhere, cause there's no one that I know. But that'll make me grow as I push my comfort zone. This big green garden squares and trains fly past my stare. Which a flash bright legs will stick in my memory for therapy when I'm elsewhere. And this night holds something rare, and I feel the sense of death. As a city light shines in the air, they're telling me this is mine, my destiny, so I won't despair. Feel like just leaving alone. And this pen become my friend, and these headphones my clothes. These big green garden squares, and trains glide past my stare. A river which reflects bright glass, will stick in my memory for therapy when I'm elsewhere. And this heart holds something rare, I can feel the sense of death. I see that shining in the air, it's like they're telling me this is mine. This place, I need to make a change. So let me just say, one day I'll be back, and that's when I'll stay.
Excuse me. Can you leave it for me because the fire alarm's gonna go off?
Another song reminds you of a particular moment in your life.
So we'll see how this goes. Okay, the instrument is called Demons, unfortunately. And it's my son, who's got what? Unfortunately, he's out. Alright, check. Okay. Clearly is deep, we're not much ashamed, but we're feeling the same, but the finish is the same, but the last few questions are right, I'm still writing. Demons still biting, ambush, still fighting. Getting kind of dark and we need a bit of lightning. Tough breaks, finding out to deal with the shakes. No beats it. When the beat hits my ears and the monster's awake. Just do what our time, I'm gonna do what it takes. Hold on, Tommy, if you want the rest of this. This would be terrible, life. Alright, hold on.
Shit,
I'm back. That time I'm gonna do what it takes. I learned from his patience and the difference a day makes. I learned from my friends where I'm dodging all the fakes. I'm risking our stakes, trying to form on the stage. The bottom many jokes have always been a good sport, but not real life. The bottom many jokes have always been a good sport. On the inside. On the outside, inside, muscle through a talk. Feeling weak, stressed out, gas tank, cold water. Taking shots, it wasn't what we are, true last resort. See the right side, never really bring that sort. Cause I'm reaching for the top and after coming up swords. There's a sarky retort, cause I need their reports, as they speed up. So I can retort because I knew the report. Then it's me that my mind when I first got caught. Then I put it over him and it set my fate blindly. But honestly, life can always treat us all kindly. Regardless, how to make the pull out all stops. Like a figurative sentence. Doesn't make sense. But they told me before now, doesn't make sense. If life's full of cycles, I see no real difference. Plus it's a change every part from the fence. My past and the troubles heart, begging on my real spirit talk. No fence, man, science got to do it. Now it's not just me, I got to do it all force. My diamonds are naturally, I'm being unsure. That's just my stop on the heartbreak tour. But I've got no time for that selfie. Gotta snap straight back to the comebacks with me in my real life. My attitude shitty real life's not pretty and it doesn't feel right. Like unless it's got tea. The deepest of my thoughts are best left unhealed. to put myself in. I keep myself saying I have to put them into words. I mean, call it a talent, I'm still moving step, and I'm still not sure which of those I prefer. Find nicotine in the bloodstream, hands itch. Find nicotine in the bloodstream, hands itch, and I can't sit still. That's proving a bitch. She's testing my waters, picking up a stitch. To my mind and my brain, but I can't complain, so I pass up the brain for my paranoid mind frame. Yeah, fears are ingrained, still played by the shame. All the things that have changed, what the God will say. Keep your faith in the Lord, so it must be my faith. Set back, frustrate, very often I wreck, so it's time for an update of the same old mind state. I've got to move forward and I can't hesitate. Hardly ever stumble on issues on my plate. If you are what you eat, and a pussy in a mark, just respond with a shrug. Man, I've never been a felt, but I've always had marks. I'm finished what I start, not sure how to act, so I just been apart. Yeah, living in Northwest, often having the stress. And between you and me, I can't deal with the stress. Still cut out my mess, with. Still clean up my mess, writing under duress. I know I get judged for some parts of my address. So I'm written most tight, I'm coming in the hype. The fruits on my label, not hard but not right. Drop a bass every time I've never been that tight. Cause the women was a stats, I can fall out, so try my own life. So the line is a show, but it's why I stay patient. Every K9 has his prime. Lay back on the green like bourbon is fine. Lay back on the green like bourbon is fine. Trying to stay focused. That's actually, it goes on for a while. Anyway, that's a bit depressing, but let me try and cheer up a bit. Alright, so that was an instrumental called Demons by Doc Roy, and as I said, I wrote that in a pretty difficult period part of my life. Difficult part of my life. When I tried to do stand-up, I failed miserably. Alright, we might as well play this one. This is called, actually this is a remake of an instrumental called Taking Blood by DJ Premier. It's on the last album called Nostradamus, not sure. It's called Taking Blood. This is the remix by Riley Smith, so I'm just going to take it from the top. So this is my reality, with no offer of a red pill. Conscious of a flowing thought, spill, hard to sit still. Resolute and hard-headed, born a man of steel. With no cape, only gums flap. Harder than my dad's slaps. Teeth to fly and filter, to find a fit for nicotine. Looks the future in my dreams, true or not to be seen. On the Lord I try to lead, to show me what it all means. Fight my fate, fight my fate. Hands together, asking for a clean slate. Harsh words are often offered with no patience for debate. Fears real leave me shaking like a tectonic plate. No THC and Guinness seems to ease my mind state. Ah mate, I can't explain, I don't even know why. With my bloodshot, red eyes high. Fighting tears on the day, but sometimes we got no choice but to cry. Yeah. With no money in the bank account, I could be things change. But what seems to seem the same is the bullshit on my brain. Some doubts have been erased, but there are those that still remain. I find it hard to clear my conscience like a blanket with a shit stain. Karma can be vicious, leaving you and near misses. Fake hugs are real kisses. Yet to deal with simple blisses. Accept the simple blisses. Ignoring snakes in the grass, forget them. They never last, forget their hisses. I'm deluded to my detriment, my face is in the sediment. And now I'm often hesitant to shy away from risk. Doubts coming quick and brisk, crushing how I was a fist. That's the king of that, right? That's a little foot, right? I mean, if we were recording, we'd be wasting time. Anyway, so. Alright, we've got two. Yeah. Hearing walls popping up. Hearing words, plots absurd. Not accepting what's occurred. Still on point, a bit disturbed. Plots. Still accepting what's occurred. I'm pissed. Zoned out and glazed over. Spaced out. I'm moving over. Dumb. Zoned out and glazed over. Spaced out. Like I'm moving over. Quiet. I don't have much to say. Pushing loved ones away. I'm often walking on my own. I'd rather leave standing till I never sit down on a throne. You wanna know how it's going? I'm still writing in the flow. And all my dealing, never coping for a better life. I'm hoping now my ego needs stroking, got pain. Now my ego needs stroking, got fire, needs stoking, pain, pain. Everything the president, the bars. Yeah. Look about the answers haven't got very far. Hating hate is also clearing up the stranger to a part. Insight into the insight, hate the same wrong. Turning doubters to believers could be all cogs and evil sins world of ours. Time's precious, thanks for my hours. Though my attitude is sour, do my fate is what they vowed. So I'm praying for a blessing that will come from my power.
Well,
it
goes on like that for a while.
Anyway, we cut it off there. Hey, we are depressing people. Anyway, enter the bar and have a drink. See you. seriously, who are your budget Brown Jimmy car? Alright. I'm a paranoid comedian. What are you laughing at? Thank you very much for entertaining me, ladies and gentlemen.
Cool. My name's Dan. I'm from Perth, Western Australia. This is the first song I've ever wrote. It's called Except That. I'll be using the loop of this. So I apologize if it goes horribly wrong.
Cause my skin is kind of itchy and I might make a fuss. The sea is a smile, your beautiful face sound. Entranced by your magical gaze. I know I'm up in the clouds all the time, but it can't be too scarred if I'm not walking. I gotta get this off my mind. Cause when I met you I didn't feel much that time. Probably was a bit young and a little shy. The signs are there when I caught you stare, but you know Ben had nothing else to prepare. If I could go back and maybe things would be different, and I'm a great fan of the luck I was gifted, but it's still a lie. And I'm thankful for that. You just put someone else in, I guess. I have to accept that. I have to accept that. So fast, all I wanna be is beside you, away from the loud kids. Instead of sitting at home, which needs you, just stop thinking how things could have been. It's only ever gonna make things grim. But when it's late at night and I close my eyes, it all comes to mind. It's not easy, oh no, but I can't just press rewind. Cause when I met you, I didn't feel much that time. Probably was a bit young and a little shy. The signs are there when I caught you stare, but you know better, had nothing else to compare. If you could go back and maybe things would be different, but not regret knowing all the love you was gifted, but it's still in my life. And I'm thankful for God, knew this with someone else. And I guess I have to accept that. I have to accept that. Probably was a bit young and a little shy. The signs are there when I caught you stare, but you know better, had nothing else to compare. If we could go back and maybe things would be different, but now we're grinning on all the luck it was gifted, but it's still in your life. And I'm thankful for that. You just put someone else in the guess. I have to accept that. I have to accept that. I have to accept that. I have to accept that.
Guys, this last song is called Can't Get Enough of Me. It's a bit tongue in cheek. I actually wrote it when I was at the school gym and there was a whiteboard. So I wrote the lyrics on the whiteboard and then took a photo of it. But yeah, this is what came out of that.
I've got two
songs I sort of specialise in. Melodramatic, miserable songs. The first one is called Stay With Me.
First comes sadness, then comes madness. That's when you know you're done. You come and lose cold night with trouble in your eyes. Say you don't think we're done, but I know sometimes it's hard to let go. When you talk about us, you think there's trust. And you say, stay with me. Understand why you come around and say you need me. Well, not long ago, you let me go, and it hurt me so. Now you're saying, stay with me. Oh, I'm asking, please, won't you take me? You don't want me, don't come around here with your crocodile tears. See, you always loved me, cause if you would ever care, would stay with me. No marks to lose. I don't think this works at all. But you know, sometimes it's hard to look over on. When you think about us, you still think there's trust. But you say, stay with me. No, I don't understand why you come around. Say you need me. Well, not long ago, you let me go, and it hurts me so. And now you're saying, stay with me, oh, master, please, won't you leave me? You don't want me, don't come around here. You're a crocodile team, soon you will always love me. Thank you. The next song is about the excesses of alcohol and drugs. It's called Star Trek. We were young, having fun for the first time. When the young girls arrived, and everyone was surprised. No place to hide. In a car, you and I on a long road. The thing that we learned would fade away. You and I, we couldn't hide. It only takes a minute and we were walking into the dark clouds. Here's her, still in the right crowd. Can I get goodbye? But if we start over again, we'll get back to who we are. Cause it's never too late. Get one life. When it starts to make you feel sad, starts to make you feel bad. You lost your way, start over again.
Oh,
now and again I remember all the plans that we made for each other. You and I, we can't hide. You know we took to me and we were after the long crowd. He is here, still in the dark crowd.
Yeah, I'm from a very small town in Ireland, a really shit town. There was only three things in it. There was a Tesco, a chicken farm, and a brothel. So I had to leave. It just got very stressful working three jobs at once. There was also a huge Arab population, and I used to love those Arab men. I don't know if there's any other women who love Arab men, but I used to go down to the local nightclub, get really drunk. I'd go home with Aladdin, wake up next to Abu Hamza. I was hooked. Are a little bit more reserved, a little bit more conservative. Like, perfect example, yesterday I was breastfeeding in Westfield. Usually that gets an applause for some reason. But breastfeeding! But no, yesterday I was breastfeeding in Westfield, right? And then just picture the scene, I'm just minding my own business, right? This woman I didn't even know, she comes up to me ranting and raving, saying I was disgusting and to stop breastfeeding her children. Everybody does it in Ireland, it's completely normal. It's how we survive the famine. But you've been really, really nice just breastfeeding. But you've been really nice today. It is a difficult day for me today. It's my uncle's anniversary. He was actually killed by a bearded woman on a bike. It was one of them freak accidents you hear about. But thanks, Romeo! But I have Romeo, what a great. Give it up for Romeo organizing this great night. What a great guy. Yeah. And the great thing about moving over here is obviously we speak the same language, so I find that, like, British people, we have the same kind of way of saying things, except that I worked as an air hostess. And the other day I was flying into London and I was really tired, but I sort of like had this big burst of energy, and I said it to the girl next to me. I said, I'm just after getting my second wind. And I thought she'd understand, but she said, yeah, I love it when you let out one of them big farts. It's great, isn't it? But I work for British Airways. Anybody know British Airways? Hey! Yay! They are very strict about your uniform. You have to look immaculate all the time. Like, last week, I got in big trouble, right, for something ridiculous. I got in trouble off my manager because she could see my bra. Well, it was hanging off the flight deck door, but still. You're so nice. And you know, post-Brexit, they always say British people don't like foreigners. It's just not true. Because when I came here, I came from Thailand. I had the biggest cold sore on my face. And I still got a job, and it was huge. It had a Twitter account and an Oyster card. I had to tap it into. So, and they were incredibly welcoming. And I had to go to that STD clinic in Dean Street. You know the one in Dean Street?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah! But there was a guy there, and we're all sitting around. If you've ever been, not this guy, if you've ever been to the STD clinic on Dean Street, everybody sits in the waiting room in total silence. Nobody talks to each other, because we all know why we're there. So we were all sitting around the STD clinic waiting room in total silence. And the guy opposite, right, he opens up his backpack, and he takes out a little zippy bag with a sandwich. And he starts eating a coleslaw sandwich in the STD clinic. And I think, how often do you have to go to STD clinics that you start bringing a packed lunch?
So, I know, I'll spit blank over there.
No, should I ask you? How often do you go to the STD clinic? No, no, just leave it on here. I thought it was quite funny. But no, I have got a boyfriend now. He's an actor. And you can see him every day in the Book of Mormon. selling ice cream at the interval. But we do have great conversations. You know the kind of conversations you have with your partner? Like, we're at a musical night tonight, and do you ever, like, hear lyrics wrong? You know when you hear lyrics wrong? Like, he always thought, you know that Bryan Adams song, Summer of 69? The first line is, I got my first real sixth string, right? And he thought that was, I had my first real sex dream. And usually when you hear the song lyrics wrong, then the rest of the song doesn't make sense. So I said to him, what about the next line, Jimmy? I played it till my fingers bled. And he literally thought that was a song about a guy just wanking in his room all summer. But yeah, that's me and the boyfriend. Anyway, so I've got two loves in life. I'll leave you with this. I've got two loves in life. I love Indian men, and I love Madonna. So my dream in life, I'm going to open up an Indian restaurant that plays nothing but Madonna. And I've got a great name for it. I'm going to call it Pop It On Preach. You guys are amazing. Thank you very much.
They're both original. take me out. Let us throw our love about. Take me out. Take me out. And take me home.
The sun comes shining through. in the bush, into the trees, and I'm ready to help them see through the green. Everywhere I go, there's something coming through. It means so much to be a part of the heart of a wonderful world. And I know that this is gone. We'll live on. We'll live on. Thank you. She makes you sorry, still you don't regret a single day. Oh, girl, she's the kind of girl. Thank you.
How's it going? Somebody from the covers here today. First one is by Mick Chance, who does Stone Dance. And this one goes out to Billy, who's had a very good day today.
Thank you.
So next one, next one's a wild card. So this one, I've been here last week, so it's by the neighborhood, it's called Sweat Weather. Watch when the night hits.
Like today. today in your own. You're argumentative and you got a face on. I've got one for the Kooks now. This is Sway. You say whatever you have to say. I stand by you and do whatever you have to do to get it out. A reaction memory to hurt the ones you love. I know you never meant to, but you're doing well for what you do. Be whoever you have to be. I won't judge you and sing however you have to sing. Get it out, not become a recluse about your. I know you never meant to, but you do. Oh, but you do. Oh, but you do. Still, I need your sway. Cause you'll always pay for it tonight. I need your soul. Cause you'll always so far tonight. Come however you have to come. I won't run and take whatever you have to take to get it out and get it out. I'll take it out on me, I'll take it out on me. I'll give it to you all, I'll give it to you all. I'll give it, I'll give it to you all, I'll give it to you all.
Oh, true.
not a bad thing to lend a helping hand. You can't help everybody to destroy your own land. If you lose your identity, we can't answer the call. Can we stand the body before? Everyone has a voice, right to have their say. Never know when we'll be the final judge one day. Really far away, and all the fears will produce a rotting with decay. Oh, truth, oh, truth is what we say. Oh, see sweet. starting to sway. Don't live your life. Joy every day. It could all explode. We're all blown away. The man in charge packs it all in. We'll be left in the gutter. But there are mortal tears you could twitter about. And follow me. Or is it oh, just sensible lunacy? Lunacy. Ah, slippery guitar. Or is it oh, just sensible lunacy? Lunacy is it just sensible? Is it just sensible?
Now I know. I got the
take it easy on her. No one can be a judge. Take it easy on her. She just needs your trust.
Because I've got power.
They can tell you how. They can tell you where. You've seen this town before. Looking in her eyes, you can tell. You can see her differences. She runs to ground. She making conscious now. She's running slow to ground.
You did.
minutes in tune.
Gambling here tonight.
Yeah, gambling!
Big gambler, are you?
Not really.
Gambling. this song's about gambling. One of my friends is, or a friend of a friend's, really heavily into gambling, or was. And not in a good way, really. It's called Win It All Back.
Passing the time, I'm just staring at space.
don't expect to defend it all. Start to change. Never thought I'd get away from this cloud. Now I'm standing to pick myself off the ground. Now I'm never cigar without a bit of a smile. Got to feel a little better than how I've been for a while. There was never a reason to get so sad. When I thought of all the things I already had, it's not a question if it starts again. It's how to deal with it. No, it'll come to an end. Oh no, never thought I'd get away from this call. Now I'm starting to get myself off the ground. I've found a bit of a smile, because I feel a little better than I have been for a while. Because I feel a little better than I have been for a while. Oh no, distractions, actions, keep my mouth this world. All the homes till I want to be ever again.
And all the days nice.
strictly from heaven. Sally Cinnamon, you're my world. You are my world. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. Then I put the letter back in the place where it was found. In the pocket of a jacket in the terrain town. Sent to her from heaven, Sally Cinnamon, your world. You are her world. Ha ba 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 ba. Ha ba 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 ba. Sent to me from heaven, Sally Cinnamon.
With just a bit of advice my father gave to me. It was on his deathbed. I just want to leave you that it was on his prison deathbed. My father said to me, grandfather, he said, Paula, you might have heard this before. It's, you can lead a horse to water, but you can't make love to it. Because that's illegal. Anyway, as you can probably tell by my accent, I ended up in prison. But as you can probably tell by my accent, I'm from Southern Ireland. There's also Northern Ireland, where Steve's from.
Proper Ireland.
And in Northern Ireland, I find the accent is a little bit more scary. It's kind of like, I'm from Belfast. A little bit more scary. I should not have had that amount of drink at the bar. But it's a little bit more scary. Like, I can't imagine a Disney princess coming from Belfast. I just can't imagine that. Let it go. Just let it go. I can't imagine that. But also, they say the Irish, I don't know if you agree with this, but they say the Irish accent is sexy. I don't know if you do. Yeah, thank you guys. You've been amazing. Love you. Bye.
I remember that song.
Bastille now. This is Pompeii.
Like you.